Sing the wondrous story of the Christ who died for me, how he left his home in glory for the cross of Calvary.
Yes, I'll sing,
yes, I'll sing
the wondrous story
of the Christ,
who died for me,
the impulse of thy love. Take my love, my God, I pour at thy feet its treasured store. Take myself and I will be ever only all for thee, ever only all for thee. Take my life and let take myself and I will be ever only all for thee, ever only all for thee. Take myself and I will be
Psalm 100 says, "Shout for joy to the Lord, all the earth. Worship the Lord with gladness. Come before him with joyful songs. Know that the Lord is God. It is he who made us, and we are his. We are his people, the sheep of his pasture. Enter his gates with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. Give thanks to him and praise his name. For the Lord is good, and his love endures forever. His faithfulness continues through all generations. So with gratitude, I invite you to sing this out with us.
Love. It is a thing most wonderful, almost too wonderful to be, that God's own Son should come from Him, and I to save a child like me. And yet I know that it is true, He chose the poor and humble lot, those who loved Him not. I cannot tell how He would love the child so weak and full of sin. His love must be most wonderful. To win, I sometimes think about the cross and shut my eyes and try to see the cruel nails and crown of crucified for me. But even could I see Him die, I could but see a little part of that great love which like always burning in His heart. It is most wonderful to know His love for me, so free and sure. But it's more wonderful love for Him, so faint and poor. I cannot tell how He would love a child so weak and full of sin. His love must be to win, and yet I want to love You, Lord. Oh, light the flame within my heart, and I will love You more and more. I see You as You are.
True delight.